In this video KB, we will demonstrate upgrading ESX 3.5 to ESX 4.1 using VMware Update Manager. The same process can be used to upgrade ESXi 3.5, ESX 4.0, and ESXi 4.0, with the only difference being the upgrade bundle used. In this video, we will be using ESX 3.5. First, we will run the VMware-V command from the ESX console to display the build number of the ESX version. Log in to the virtual center that is managing the ESX 3.5 host you wish to upgrade. Click the Update Manager tab and then select Admin View. We are going to upload the upgrade bundle, so click Import Upgrade Release. Select the correct ESX upgrade bundle based on the version of ESX you wish to upgrade, the details of which are on screen now. For the purpose of this video, we will be upgrading ESX 3.5. The upgrade bundle will take a few moments to upload. Once the upload is successful, click Finish. Next, we must create an upgrade baseline, so click Create Baseline. Give the baseline a name, select Host Upgrade, and click Next. Review the upgrade release details and click Next. Select a data store that is local to the host and is not shared, and then click Next. Should you wish to use a post-upgrade script, you would add it in here, otherwise click Next. Review the baseline and click Finish. Click Compliance View to go back to the Update Manager tab and click Attach. Select the baseline you just created and click Attach. The host status should appear green and compliant. When you are ready to begin the upgrade process, click Remediate, then click Next. Accept the EULA, click Next, and then Next again. You can choose a name for the upgrade task and also choose to upgrade immediately or schedule the task for a certain date and time. Click Next when ready. Review the upgrade task and click Finish to begin upgrading the host. The upgrade process will take several minutes. The host will enter and exit maintenance mode automatically during the upgrade. Back at the ESX console, we can see the details of the upgrade as they progress. Once the upgrade is complete, we will again check the version and build number on the ESX console by running the VMware-V command. That completes this video KB on upgrading an ESX host to ESX 4.1. Thank you for choosing VMware.